where replenishment is guided by a continuous stream of real-time consumption data, not forecasts. The right mix of finished goods at distribution points is based on usage, not random days-on-hand inventories. Optimized scheduling within the plant maximizes make-to-order, minimizes make-to-stock. Closed-loop Kanban replenishment with real-time analytics handles temporary spikes and seasonality.